children, you should follow safety habits when you are at home, you are at school, or you are traveling somewhere, or you are playing. You should follow safety habits to protect yourself. Today we are going to learn safety habits in EVS. Let's learn more about it.
Kids, let's know more about safety habits today. Do not play with these things. Razor. Children, your father must be using this to shave. Papa razor shave karne ke liye use karte hain. Scissors. We use scissors to cut things like paper, clothes, hair, etc. Needle. We use needle to sew clothes. Needle means sui. Hum use kapde silne ke liye use karte hain. Sewing machine. Even sewing machine is used to sew clothes. Broken glass bottle. Children, you should not play with broken glass bottle. But also don't play with anything made of glass such as mirrors or windows if they are broken. Kids, these are sharp objects. You can get hurt or cut yourself if you play with these things. Bonfire. We use it in winter season to warm ourselves. Gas stove. Mama uses this to cook food. Matchbox. It has matchsticks which we use to light fire. If you play with these things, you can burn yourself. Fan. You should not switch on or switch off fan or any other electrical appliance by yourself. Switchboard. Don't play with switches. आपको करंट लग सकता है. Hammer. Even don't play with hammer, you can hurt yourself. Do not throw banana peels on the road. If someone steps on it, they may slip and fall. They may get hurt. Do not get down of a moving bus. Kids, not only a bus, but don't get down of any moving vehicle such as a car, van or two-wheelers. You may fall down and get hurt. Do not tease any animal. Children, do you like if anyone teases you or hurts you? In the same way, even you should not tease or hurt any animal. Do not play on the road. If you play on the road, you may get hit by any vehicle moving on the road. Walk on footpath on left side. Observe traffic signals. Cross the road only when the signal is green for pedestrians. Children, don't try to cross road on your own. Always ask your parents or elders for help if you want to cross the road.
Children, in your EVS book, open page number 7171. Our today's topic, safety habits, is given here. Let's read. Do not play with these things. हमें इन चीजों के साथ नहीं खेलना चाहिए. कौन सी चीजें? Razor, matchsticks, needle, fire, gas stove, fan, broken glass bottle, scissor, hammer, electric socket and sewing machine. Do not throw banana peels on the road. हमें banana peels road पे फेंकनी नहीं चाहिए. Otherwise, किसी का पैर अगर उस पे आ गया तो वो person गिर सकता है. Do not get down off a moving bus. चलती bus में से उतरना नहीं चाहिए. On the next page, that is page number 7272. Do not tease any animal. हमें किसी एनिमल को टीज नहीं करना चाहिए. कोई हमें चिढ़ाए तो कितना बुरा लगता है, वैसे ही एनिमल्स को भी बुरा लगता है. डू नॉट प्ले ऑन द रोड. रोड पे खेलने से व्हीकल्स के साथ हमारा एक्सीडेंट भी हो सकता है. सो वी शुड नॉट प्ले ऑन द रोड. वॉक ऑन द फुटपाथ ऑफ लेफ्ट साइड. ऑब्जर्व ट्रैफिक सिग्नल्स. क्रॉस द रोड ओनली व्हेन द सिग्नल इज ग्रीन फॉर पेडेस्ट्रियन. अगर हम कहीं नज़दीक में जा रहे हैं और चल के जा रहे हैं तो हमें ट्रैफिक सिग्नल्स को देखना चाहिए और फुटपाथ के लेफ्ट साइड ही चलना चाहिए, और जब हम रोड क्रॉस करें तो देखना चाहिए कि चलने वालों के लिए सिग्नल ग्रीन है कि नहीं, उसके बाद ही रोड क्रॉस करना चाहिए। ओके किड्स, बाय बाय किड्स।